Es como su mamá.
That after 1 year,
que después de un año,
he expect baby to say mommy.
Él expectando un crianza.
He expect baby to say daddy.
Expectando el bebé de empezar de hablar.
He expects baby to sleep.
Expectando el bebé a
when dormir. It is time to sleep.
Cuando el tiempo era dormir.
God is just like that mommy and that daddy.
Señores, como su mamá y su papá.
After 1 year,
que después de un año.
He expects baby to wear some shoes.
Respetando que el bebé va a poner
your life cannot
zapatos.
Be the same after 1 year.
Tu vida no se puede estar igual.
If there is a place in your life this morning,
si hay un lugar en tu vida esta mañana,
where you are not proud of,
que tú necesitas a creer,
you have a minute to talk to God about it.
Ahora es el tiempo para hablar con
Dios. You can talk to God about it right now.
Vamos a hablar con Dios sobre eso.
I'll love for you to close your eyes and talk to Him.
Él dijo que usted se cierra sus ojos.
If there is a place in your life you are not proud of,
y pregunta al Señor si hay un lugar en tu vida.
There is a place in your life you are just not happy about.
Un lugar en tu vida que
you can close your eyes and talk to God.
Cierra tus ojos y habla con el Señor. Y pregunta al Señor.
Lord, I need your help.
Señor, ayúdame.
To make changes.
Necesita tu ayuda para hacer.
I need your help.
Necesita tu ayuda
to fix situations
para arreglar situaciones
in my life,
en mi vida.
In Jesus' mighty name.
En el nombre de Jesús.
Oh, glory to Jesus.
Gloria a Jesús.
And even as you talk to God today,
y hasta que tú estás hablando con el Señor hoy,
I wanted to also prepare your hearts.
Yo quiero que también tú prepara tu corazón.
As we come to the Lord's table,
hasta que vinemos al mesa del Señor.
To receive
para recibir
his broken body,
su cuerpo rompido,
and his shed blood,
y su sangre.
Oh, hallelujah. Speak to him.
Habla con él.
Speak to him.
Habla con él. Hallelujah.
Minister Susan, Minister Linda, Minister Sandy, come around and take the elements. Father, in the name of Jesus, we pray over this element that even as you there shall be deliverance.
Elementos.
There shall be miracles.
Bendecidos
to your glory in the name of Jesus.
En tu gloria.
Let your people experience healing.
Jesús, de a tu gente.
In Jesus' mighty name.
La sanidad en tu nombre.
Amen.
Amen.
Please take it and serve.
Por favor, sirve.
As you receive it, I want you to hold on to it, and we're going to do it together.
Cuando
in
tú lo recibas, aguántalo, para podernos compartir juntos.
Oh,
The night before Jesus will go to be crucified,
he's
sat at table with the disciples.
Se sentó a la mesa con su discípulo.
He took bread.
Y comió
la pan. Bible says he gave thanks.
Y dio gracias.
And he said, "This is my body."
Y dijo que esto es mi cuerpo.
So in your hands this morning.
Entonces, en tu mano,
the body of Jesus Christ.
Es el cuerpo de Jesucristo.
Say, I believe.
Y sí,
y in your hands is the body of Jesus Christ.
En tu mano es el cuerpo de Jesucristo.
The Bible says he breaks the bread.
Y la Biblia dice que él rompió el pan.
And he gives it to the disciples.
Y le dio a sus discípulos.
And he says, "This is my body."
Y le dio, esto es mi cuerpo.
Which is broken.
Que es rompido.
For all.
Por todo.
Isaiah the prophet,
Isaiah the prophet,
prophesied even before the coming of Jesus.
Antes que vino el Señor.
And he said Jesus' body will be bruised.
Y dijo que el cuerpo de Jesucristo va a ser rompido.
And the chastisement of our peace is going to be upon him. And then also he says, by his stripes,
y todo,
we are healed. You see, the stripes of Jesus are evident because they are visible. The stripes of Jesus are visible and evident. But bruises are invisible, but yet pain under the skin.
Las cosas que duelen, pueden verlo, pero el dolor es adentro.
So this broken body of Jesus is able to heal every evident sickness and disease in your body.
Este cuerpo rompido de Jesús es posible para toda sanidad.
But you see, sometimes you smile, but there is a pain that is a bruise nobody sees.
Algunas veces que estamos pensando de alegría, pero hay un dolor.
It's hidden and covered by the skin.
Hay un dolor adentro.
But that is what this broken body of Jesus is able to do.
Esto es la razón del cuerpo de Jesucristo.
So as you partake of this broken body of Jesus,
entonces, hasta que tú vienes a
I want you to have
el cuerpo de Jesucristo.
That every pain,
yo quiero que tú tienes el fe.
That is evident in the physical.
Que todo dolor que es
receiving healing right now.
En el físico. Puede estar sanida.
And every bruising,
y cada
it could be very emotional.
Que duele.
It could be very depressing.
Lo cosas emocionales.
It is all covered by your facial expression.
Físicas.
But you're still going through that pain.
Que tú
estás
luchando con esas dificultades.
This broken body of Jesus today.
Este cuerpo rompido de Cristo.
It's your healing.
Es tu sanidad.
It's your deliverance.
Es tu liberación.
And I want you to take it in faith.
Yo quiero que
tú
estés en fe hasta que tú salgas y recibes tu sanidad. Gracias, Jesús.
John the Revelator in the book of Revelations,
discípulo Juan, en el libro
laying dying on the island of Patmos,
allá,
the Lord began to reveal himself to
la isla de Patmos.
And just as Jesus would do on that night,
the
Bible says he gave thanks.
Y como Jesús lo hizo,
and after that he gave
también,
to them.
Juan, le dio gracias.
He said, "Drink and drink of it all."
Y él dijo, bebe y bebe de todo.
This is the blood of the new
que
covenant.
Esto es la sangre del covenante nuevo.
He said, "This is my shed blood."
Esto es mi sangre.
This is the blood that reaches to the highest mountain.
La sangre que
and it's able to reach to the lowest valley.
Y también llega.
It means this blood is powerful enough
bajados.
To reach out to you wherever you are.
La sangre.
Whether in the valley or on the mountain top.
Si tú estás en la montaña, si tú estás en el lugar.
John the Revelator said,
wow.
We overcame the enemy.
La sangre es para ti.
by the blood of the Lamb.
Y el Juan dijo que
and by the testimony
of
our lips.
De la sangre del
I want you to know that this element in your hands
yo quiero que tú sabes que este element
is a symbol of victory.
Es un símbolo.
It is a symbol of overcoming.
Es significante.
There might be a situation in your life today that has defeated you so many times.
Tú puedes estar cumpliendo.
But as you partake of the shed blood of Jesus,
hasta que tú coges la sangre de
you want to look at that same situation.
Tú puedes mirar esa misma situación.
And say, my victory is here.
Y dice que yo tengo victoria.
My victory is here.
Que yo tengo victoria.
Oh yes, my victory is here.
Mi victoria está aquí.
And as you partake of this blood,
y cuando tú coges de esa
you receive sangre, victory.
Tú vas a recibir victoria.
Over every form of
cada un forma de
victory
enfermedad.
In your family.
En tu familia.
Victory.
Victoria.
In your marriage.
En tu matrimonio.
Victory, even in the workplace.
And
everywhere God brings you.
Y cualquier lugar
in Jesus
que el Señor te trae, en el nombre de Jesús, cógelo en fe.
And this is a good place to begin to confess your victory.
Y aquí mismo es un lugar
bendecido para confesar
tu victoria.
Speak for victory.
Y habla victoria.
In the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
Victory in the name of Jesus.
Victoria en el nombre de Jesús.
God's only Son, perfect and spotless one.
Let's all stand for a minute and worship God.
He never seen someone like you.
All glory.
Anybody that needs prayer.
Yo quiero orar sobre
I want to do that 5 minutes.
Cualquier que necesita oración por cinco
minutos. Anybody that needs any form of prayer.
Cualquier que necesita oración.
And I'm going to pray
por favor, viene al frente para poder orar por usted.
I don't need to call what you're going through.
Yo no quiero hablar de tu situación.
But you believe you need prayer
pero
for
tú,
anything.
Pero tú crees que tú necesitas oración.
Just step forward and I'm going to pray.
Venga adelante para yo pueda orar por ti.
In the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, Jesús.
You just need prayer. Just step forward.
Tú necesitas oración. Si tú necesitas oración, por favor.
In the name of Jesus.
Ven adelante en el nombre de Jesús.
Now, those of you in front, God wants you to make peace in your heart. If there is anybody in your heart you need to forgive, God wants you to forgive them.
Si hay alguien en tu vida que tú necesitas perdonar, perdón.
Some of you, the reason you're going through what you're going through,
por uno de ustedes,
to be prayed for is unforgiveness. God wants you to forgive.
Por uno de ustedes, algunos de ustedes,
it doesn't matter if you are right or wrong
pasando,
in this situation. God wants
no
you
al lugar
to forgive.
Perdonar,
just let it go.
Si eso está, si eso contigo, perdona lo que necesitas perdonar en tu vida para tú puedes recibir.
Receive the grace of God right
recibe
now.
La gracia de Dios.
It's all about you. Receive.
Recibe la gracia.
Receive.
Recibe.
Receive.
Receive
it all.
La gracia de Dios.
Receive.
Receive.
It's all over you.
Savior, awesome and powerful, reverend, awesome and great is your name. You overcame. Jesus, worthy of honor and glory, worthy of all our praise.
Overcome, we will overcome.
Lift your hands in the name of Jesus. Lord, anoint her afresh right now in the name of Jesus.